Breaking news right now. A tractor trailer is blocking lanes at the northbound Business 85 access to Interstate 74 in High Point. This is happening right now, causing a major traffic backup. We're working to find out what caused the tractor trailer to stop there. This is video of the scene again right now. We'll have more updates in our evening newscast as to what's happening.